plays now for the Kraken. The Avs have yet to get on. The Avalanche now find themselves again down by us. Two goals. Is a penalty is coming up on Artturi Lehkonen and Grandpa Alexiak into the inboards, or is there a penalty? Artturi Lehkonen in serious distress on all fours, but Riker, that was a heavy, heavy hit into the inboards.
And that's big 6 foot seven. Jamie Oleksiak plays a very physical game, and I took my eye off the back wall for a second as Lehkonen got hit. My guess is his face went into the board or the dasher board as Alexiak came back in and hit him from behind, I think. We'll get a look at it shortly here, I'm sure.
There's blood on the ice from Artturi Lehkonen.
That's one tough guy, Lehkonen. You rarely see him stay down for anything. And that's a mismatch in size to the tune of about 9 inches, I'd say. 5'10 for Artturi. 6'7, yeah. Alexiak.
So Artturi Lehkonen being helped off Riker, and again, anytime that head hits, he looked to be momentarily at least stunned, and hopefully not worse than that.
Yes. And trainer Matt Sokolowski with him. We'll take a look at the replays here. So Lehkonen 62. Going in on the far left side, battling for the puck. Oh, man. He just got unlucky. He got stuck with his own speed in between a rock and a hard place and just couldn't control himself going into the boards there. That's really not a dirty play by Oleksiak. But at full speed, just that little touch. And he got caught in no man's land. The scariest part of that is he went in head first. That's a real scary part for Lehkonen, but he was up and able to get off under his own will.
And again, Oleksiak, as we talked about, he is huge. 6'7 and 260, and he just threw that arm at Artturi Lehkonen, and a very unfortunate outcome. We hope that he's going to be okay.